It was a perfect crime, and Charles Mathis was a cunning schemer indeed. Using his medical knowledge, he planned the murder through a poison, undetectable in standard post-mortem procedure. And he almost succeeded in distracting me by planting false evidence against all the other suspects. But for every smart criminal, there is always a smarter detective. Charles Mathis was caught by the police at 12:15 a.m. on the Old Hill Road. The evidence against him was irrefutable. The only question now remaining was why he actually killed Mr. Edward. He finally confessed and revealed that he had fallen in love with Samantha Edward during the time he was treating her husband. He desperately tried to lure Samantha, but after many failed attempts, he finally decided to murder his rival. Charles not only destroyed his own life, but also left many in deep sadness.